A 56-year-old Lackawanna County female was struck by two cars on a busy roadway tonight and was pronounced dead by coroner Timothy Rowland. A woman was walking along Birney Avenue in Moosic around 6:30 when she was struck by two different vehicles. Officials said the woman was not responsive and the coroner was called to the scene. This is a developing story, and Eyewitness News will have more information when it becomes available.